Hello guys, this is me, Jake the Coyote, and today we'll be playing Despicable Me 4, Heist Obby. So I guess it's official? I don't know. Whoa, I'm jumping. So there's a story mode.
What now? We're low on fuel.
It's always snatch a Despicable Me gift card. No, I'm not doing that.
Insert card and remove rapidly. Card not red? Come on.
Did you pull it out rapidly?
Yes, very rapidly.
Okay, anyway. What are we playing in story mode? Mission 1. Break it to lead past Bond.
Nice work, gentlemen. You will be the first to test our super serum design.
Alright, let's do this. Our bello, yeah, pass bomb. Don't get too excited, there are a dozen waiting for us in principle, others that could be anywhere. But he's scared of some old lady, little old lady. She's not a little old lady, she's that diabolical little woman. If she tries to catch us, steal the scroll, okay? Okay, we'll follow your lead. What, me? Is this a laser labyrinth? We just need to hit the switch and the lasers. Camera, go hit the switch. Good luck. Focus on the speedrun thing. Oh no! What did I do? Alright, so we just gotta wait. Or do I have to press it again? Nope. Ah, come on. Now I have to wait again. Wait, do I have time to move on? Oh, god damn it. Accounts. You did it.
Yeah. football concert.
Alright, and we gonna do that again. How do I got Truder again? From that laser that's spinning right now. You gotta jump. No, oh, ah, damn it. By the way, I'm on my laptop, so that's why I'm kind of bad with the obby right now. What do we just do this? Oh wait. Oh, never mind. Just go through there. Want to risk anything. Okay, there we go. To do. just gotta try not to get caught. This time I'll try and use this because this is probably much easier. Do I have to do something over there or is this optional? Yeah, we can't jump. So we gotta do something else. I blame the lasers for caning me. Did it again, oh my god. So hold on. You're killing me. Okay, boom. Like, let's just move on. Yeah, I got probably no bananas because it took me 10 minutes. I can use DC from this. Still, we need the honey badger. Open the door carefully. What? Oh, pick lock. Let's use this. A hairpin classic. Cameron, use this to unlock the door. I believe in you. Okay. Watch this, guys. See, first try. Oh, I forgot. That's gonna happen. Oh my god, that was gonna happen. Stupid laser. You saw that, right? The laser is... Oh my god. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Oh. At least we got bananas. What? Oh, if I got that wrong, then they're gonna... If I say this far, I For 5 minutes. Yeah, 100. Right there, you little nasty thieves. Come steal my precious thingy. That's no ordinary wheelchair. She thinks she's just some old lady. My phone. You know what the obby reminds me of? You know the Dugong obbies that he used to make Despicable Me on and other stuff like The Diary of a Wimpy Kid? What else? Lightning McQueen and SpongeBob. I know I could be missing others, like character. Oh yeah, I think... Yeah, Captain Underpants. I'm getting like Sonic Boom. No. You know that Sonic Forces inspired game that Dugong made, but it's Despicable Me? That was amazing, by the way. Oh yeah, I also recorded that. It's probably one of my popular videos on YouTube so far. It's like fast motion. Don't know why I picked fast motion. As we must try again. Wow. Why did I check? Why did I check on her? That was a bad idea. Well, at least we're running away. And I'm super good at running away. An end to this. We made it. Incomplete. We're on the for the Grave Zones River. Well, guys, it seems like that's the end of the four missions. Thank you guys for watching.